I'll get you home.
Hi. It's wedding day.
When you were tired, stand next to you. When you're in the fire, I'll get you home.
I was playing hard to get, but he got me.
Or are you doing
I'm sure gonna do it.
I love it. Oh, okay. So I wish the best.
Yeah, you can take it. She was like my first mommy friend.
It was wise King Solomon who wrote these words, Proverbs 5. He said this. He said that may your fountain be blessed, and may you rejoice with this wife of your youth. See her as a loving doe and a graceful deer. May her breast satisfy you always, and may you forever be enraptured by her love.
Devoted to one another in love, and honor one another above yourselves. Not only is she beautiful on the outside, she's beautiful on the inside too. Jessica is the most selfless person I know. I have always looked up to you, Jessica.
A man will leave his mother and father and cleave to his wife. This isn't the typical fairy tale story, but it is better than that. This is a biblical story of love, sacrificial love, and redemption. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Have done now is not about the past, it's about the future. One.